I forgot Polly, my parrot. He's back at camp. Back at the old camp spot at Wildcat Island. Narrator, she went back with him to accompany him on the way back. And when they got back to Swallowdale, the swallow set up their tent. And Susan made her fire once again. And then they went to sleep in their tent in their new valley. And the next day, Titty showed them Peter Duck's cave. But at first, nobody could see it. But Titty and then they all noticed it and went in to have a look. And they went out again.